We're good? Maximum investment for maximum reward. That's what we're talking about today. Deliver the cars and don't let anyone mess with you.
Yeah, this is gonna be easy peasy because we have a rival in the room. Yeah, this car is too much performance. I'm not buying it. Maybe in a straight line thing. Hope that it's too strong. It like if you tap it, it goes fast on the turn. It looks like it'll skid, but I don't want to play with it too much. I'm gonna wait till I get on the freeway. But this is like the most expensive supercar you have. I'm like, what? Yeah, it has some speed, some kick. What do you got? What are you driving? Oh yeah. That's the one with the butterfly doors as well. Yeah, yeah. Ah, dude just tipped my wing, man. I just took $10 off the bill. How much? Oh, no. Yeah, he tapped my wing there. But it has good acceleration. I haven't gotten cut off. Yeah, I just got cut off. And I see the end there. I see the end result there, so I'm not gonna get cocky. Oh, I passed you. Alright. Somebody joined again? Yeah, I got $5,000. This is the cheapest run you can do selling cars. Who's that dude in the, yeah, who is that guy over there? Alright, I'm gonna morph to my house. Actually, well, you know what I could do now? Wait, let me see, who's in the room? Yeah, we can both do counterfeit. Let's go work on that. Let me see, CEO, helicopter. Well, here's the thing, what about this guy that just joined us? Anyway, I'm putting a chopper up. Where are you gonna put it? Where are you gonna put it? In the street? Yeah, you know, it's kind of cool to get the buzzer, but you would think that they wouldn't put it in the street. Oh, you know I can't shoot you with a grenade launcher. Where is the buzzer?
That's going on the books, people. Car sold.
Huh? No. It's just... Oh, okay. I see it. It's right down the street, piece of shit. Okay, where is it? Straight ahead.